Alright folks, welcome back to some more Into the Matrix. Part 5 here. Fucking fight.
Yeah.
Whoop. You're over here, apparently. Ooh. That was alright. Kick her. Yeah, he's on the floor. Oh. Shit. Fucking shit. Yeah. Hey, I like some of this. Oh. Yeah. Jesus. Yeah. Whoops. Kit. Oh, a bit of Alistair Black there. Malachi Black. I'm getting shown though a bit here. Oop, oh no. Counted. Fucking concentrate. Elf, that's no good. Maybe I'll fuck this. Yeah, completely. What the hell happened there? Oh. No. Oh. Oh. Oh, God. No. Fucking John Cena. Yeah. Who they are there? F you. Oh, Jesus. Yeah. I can pull it through the thing. Trinity. Yes. Oh, she's counted. Jesus. This is a pretty sick battle. It's a bloody, woman. If I'm missing her. There we go. Counted. That's good. Oh, she did. Nice counter. Oh, Jesus. That, hey. Hey. Hey, man. Hey, man. Yeah. Oh, she fucked. Oi. Oh. Oh, fuck. Get my focus up a bit. Here we go. Nice. Soup.
You a girlfriend?
Like Augustine, I'm dedicated to a higher purpose.
What's that?
Onanism.
Is that why so many saints are blind?
Celibacy is a hands-on job.
Thank you, Ghost.
Anytime.
Oh! This. Yeah. Quickness. Fucking Smith.
Strategy to counterattack the machines using the ship's EMPs. convinced the council that the Logos was too small, the EMP too weak to have an impact.
That's not true.
Maybe, but it's done.
Jason, I am a captain, same as every captain.
No, you're not the same. You're the woman I love.
It's not right.
I'm sorry, but I had to. I couldn't let you go, Naomi. I just couldn't.
Such a call.
Each of us has our own steps to take, our own choices to make.
Captain Niobe of the Logos will answer the counselor's call.
And if but one fails, all fail.
I told you, all we're gonna do is jack in, contact the NIB, find out what's happening, and jack out. Any questions? No? Good. Then move like you got a purpose.
Operator.
Link, this is Niobe. We've been sent to bring you in. I need to talk to Morpheus.
Niobe, he needs you.
Where is he?
Just follow the signs.
Let's go.
Chase Morpheus. I don't know if that would get copyrighted. Yeah, those film clips there. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus. Hang on. Whoa. Downs up, ups downs. Fuck.
This could be a problem. Destroy them.
Jesus Christ, huh? I think you can blow it up. Thank you.
must return to the primary target, the Exile.
Fucking hell, that's bad. Oh, Jesus.
Morpheus is on the freeway just ahead of you.
Dying place. Jeez. Would you like to save? No.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Yeah. I can't hear you.
I said, can I have your personal processing unit?
The truck. Looks like we're still on the hot freeway. It's easy to aim when it's closer than far away because the fucking, you know, the sensitivity is fucking pretty fucking bad. Take some time to get used to, yeah, this. Oh. Ups, down, down's up. Inverted. Oh, whoa. What the fuck? There's a truck up ahead. Jesus Christ, look at that.
Thank you.
took Jack out. End of story.
What happened?
It's Morpheus. He just called.
He says he needs your help. Can you imagine what that means? Our help. He's got Neo. Why does he need you?
I know you're both listening to me about as much as you're listening to this poll here, so I'll just tell you what I think. I think you just spent 8 or 9 lives getting out of there. Then you turn around and go right back in. I don't think you're just pushing your luck. I think you're crazy. I think you have a death wish. A major, full-on Bronson. Since your lives obviously mean nothing to you, I ask you to try to think of something. Does that mean? Namely, my life.
Sparks, shut up.
That's your life.
It's your call, Captain.
Has there been any word from the Logos?
No, sir.
Through 5, fully armed and loaded.
Good, we should be in position inside the hour.
Captain, can I ask you a question?
What do you really think of this plan?
We could stay out of each other's EMP range. If the line holds, and if we're very, very lucky, I think we've got a chance. And most of the time, that's all we get.
Latest projections from seismic.
How long?
Less than 3 hours.
We all gotta die sometime.
All I ever ask from this world is that when it's my time, let it be for something, not of something.
Amen.
Base, this is Unit 13.
Go ahead, 13.
I'm looking at a breach in the perimeter fence, section 431.
Any indication on the number of intruders?
Yes.
They're all that silent. Reactor construction. Right. Oh, I'll probably end it off here.